Hi. In the last video, we were discussing about the mathematics topic, that is number system. Through this video, today I'm going to teach one new concept, that is abacus. Some basic concept of abacus. That first one is definition. Second one is parts of abacus. And third one is value of beads. Now, our first concept is definition. What is abacus? What is the definition of abacus? Now we are going to learn this. Abacus is a counting frame. We can say that abacus जो है numbers को count करने वाली machine है. That is machine, device, anything you can say that. Abacus is a counting frame. It is used to perform large number of additions, subtractions, multiplications and divisions. Abacus को हम large number की additions के लिए, subtraction के लिए, multiplication के लिए and divisions के लिए use करते हैं. For example, add 2, add 5, add 3, add 30, add 40. It is very difficult to give the answer in a very few seconds. So through abacus, we can give the answer very easily. Now, our second topic is parts of abacus. Now we are going to learn the parts of abacus. First part is structure. Or we can say that frame. Second one is lower beads. Third one is upper beads. Fourth one is answer line. Or we can say that unit bar. Now, fifth one is rod. Sixth one is unit dots. These are the different parts of abacus. We know that everything we are going to make, everybody is having some parts, like computer. Computer having parts, monitor, keyboards, mouse, different parts. Like that, abacus is having these six parts. Once again, I'm going to read the parts of abacus. First one is structure or frame. Second one is lower beads. Third one is upper beads. Fourth one is answer line, or we can say that unit bar. Fifth one is rod. And sixth one is unit dots. Now look at here. This is called abacus scale. Now we are going to learn the parts of abacus on the abacus scale. The first part is structure, frame. This wood-like structure, outer part you are seeing here, this is called the structure of abacus. For example, when you want to hang your picture on your wall, then you firstly purchased a frame from the shop and then you are able to hang your picture on the wall. For that, structure is most important. Frame is most important for our things, for keeping our things safe. For structure, that's why structure is the first part of the frame. Because firstly we are creating structure, after that things we can adjust in that structure. So structure is the first part of the abacus. This wood-like structure you are seeing, the outer part of rectangle shape is called the structure of abacus. Now second part is our lower beads. These beads you are seeing here. These beads are called lower beads. And another name of lower beads is earth beads. Sometimes question will come like that, which beads are called earth beads? So you can say that lower beads. Lower beads, another name is earth beads. These beads are called earth beads or lower beads. Now, third part of abacus scale is upper beads. These beads are called upper beads. Or another name of the upper beads is heaven beads. We can say upper beads, or also we can say that heaven beads. These beads are lower beads, or we can say that earth beads. Now, fourth part is answer line or unit bar. Now, this central line you are seeing here, this line is saying that answer line, or we can say that unit bar also. Why this line is called answer line? Because we also know that when beads touches to this line, When bead touches to this line, जब हमारे beads इस line को touch करते हैं, तभी हम कहते हैं कि value is added in the abacus. When beads are going to touch this central line, then value is called added in the abacus. That's why this line is called answer line or unit bar. Understood? Now, next concept is rod. These black stripes you are seeing here, on which our beads are functioning. These black stripes, these stripes are called rods. Now, sixth one is unit dots. These black dots you are seeing here, these dots are called unit dots. And these dots indicates the unit place value. Means one's place or unit place, one is the same thing. These are dots indicates the unit place value. Now, new concept is there, that is shape of abacus. This is our abacus scale, answer line, parts we already discussed, structure, answer line, rods, upper beads, lower beads, unidots. We already discussed these parts. Now, shape of abacus. We know that the shape of abacus is rectangle shape. Means two sides are equal. This side, front sides are equal. Like that. These two sides are equal and these two sides are equal. The shape of the abacus. Abacus is in a rectangle shape. That front sides are equal. Upper side and lower side is equal and other two sides are equal. That is called rectangle. Abacus is in a rectangle shape.
Now, our third concept is, that is value of beads. Value of each bead. Now, come to this abacus scale. Look at here. Firstly, I am going to tell you that these dots I already discussed. These dots are called unit dots. And these dots indicates the place values. These dot indicates the ones, unit place values. You can start from here, you can start from here, you can start from here. But always it will indicate the unit place values. Now, I am going to start from here. Okay, now, the value of upper bead. Unit place upper bead value. You are seeing that unit place, unit dot is here. So, unit dot upper bead value is 5. Always keep this thing in your mind. Unit dots indicates the unit place values. Unit place values. Unit bar first, upper bead value is 5. Upper bead value is 5. And unit bar, lower bead, first bead value is 1. Each bead is having 1 value. It means that first bead is having 1 value. Second bead is having 1 value. Third bead is having 1 value. And fourth bead is having 1 value. Unit bar, upper bead, unit bar, upper bead, value is 5 and unit bar, lower bead, lower each bead, value is 1. Understood? Now, after the unit place, which place comes? Tens place. So, tens place upper bead value is 50 and 10 place lower beads, each bead is having 10 value. Keep that things in mind. Unit place value, upper bead 5, lower beads 1 and tens place upper bead value is 50 and lower beads, each bead value is 10. 10th place upper bead value is equal to 50 and lower bead value is 10. Now, after the 10th place, which place comes? 101. After the 10th place, 100 place comes. So, 100 place, upper bid value is 500. Unit place value is upper bid 5. 10th place, upper bid value is 50. Then, 100 place, upper bid value is 500. Now, unit place, lower bid. Each bid is having one value. 10th place, each bid is having 10 value. And 100 place, each bid is having 100 value. It means these first lower dots, lower bids, when we are going to add, these all are having 4 values. These all are having 40 and these are having 400. Unit dot indicates the place values, unit place. After that, 10th place comes. After that, 100. And I already told you that unit place upper bid 5, 10th place value 50, 100 place value is 500. Then after the 100 place, then 1000 place comes. So upper bid value is 5000. After that, 10,000 comes. Upper bid value is 50,000. Like so on, you can do by yourself. And lower bid unit place value is 1. And lower bid 10th place, each bid is having 10 value. Then 100 place, 100 value. Then 1000 place, 1000 value. Each bid is having just only one single bid. कि एक बीड की वैल्यू मैं बता रही हूँ कि ईच बीड का मतलब क्या होता है, वन बीड, एक बीड की वैल्यू 10 है. तो आफ्टर दैट जब आप दूसरे बीड को ऐड करते हो तो 1+1 2 होता है. वी आर डूइंग दिस सम्स आफ्टरवर्ड्स, बस टुडे फॉर दिस मच कंसेप्ट इज दैट ईच बीड इज हैविंग वन वैल्यू. यूनिट प्लेस 10th प्लेस 10, 100 प्लेस 100, 1000 प्लेस 1000, 10,000, द वैल्यू विल बी 10,000. सेम यू कैन डू बाय योरसेल्फ, लर्न इट एट होम. Okay, we'll continue.
Thank you.